Hi YouTube, this is Treasures at Tiffany's, and I'm unpackaging a package from BethsSubLover, so go check her out. I probably have a link somewhere on the screen or down below, so go check her out. She sent me a swap box. I sent her one too, so you can also go check that out. Okay, there we go. I'm actually outside right now because it's nice out here. So, my horses are outside. They're enjoying this 80 degree weather. I might have to cut that more. I just picked this up from my post office. So, I was on the river all day yesterday. There we go. Now we got a little. Oh. Why are the boxes so hard to open? Okay. Why the boxes are so hard. In her box, I gave her a little, like, some coffee mugs, and I got her a charm bracelet. Oh, she packaged everything nicely. Okay, this is the first item that she sent me. Oh, this is cute. Like a little, look at him, and I don't want nothing blow away. Headband. Alright, it's a headband. It's a headband. Keep my ears warm. Although it's hot out here today, so. But I'll save it and I'll use it. So that's the first item. And ooh, I need a pair of these for winter. I can use these for my horseback riding. They got gloves with mittens on them. These are so cute, Beth. I love them. Cute set. This is New Year deal. I got something. Oh. It's just telling you how you wear set. Very cute. I'm gonna sit on that so it don't blow out. Next, cute little packaging. Love it. I love ribbons. Ribbons are so cute. What is this? I love how she packages everything so nicely. Oh, I need... She knows I love hair clippies. I wear them all the time, and I love pearls. So these are really cute. Thank you, Beth. I will so use these. And there's even a price on the back of them. But these are really cute. And then she got me some. She knows I love tea too. This is the best box ever. It's green tea, passion fruit, mocha. I will so be drinking this. I'll have to definitely try this out. And then I got, ooh, what's this? Mint mosca. Oh, green tea. I love green tea. Never tried this one though. That's what it looks like. This might be a long video. But that's what it looks like. I would definitely have to try this. I love tea. Thank you, Beth. Another thing left in here. Man, she wrapped this up good. And a blue wrapping paper. I'm going to have to save all this wrapping paper. And it's wrapped in spring wrapping paper, which is cute. With another little ribbon. Man. Oh, I want to save the wrapping paper. There's tape on here. Okay. I didn't rip it. Oh, this is cute. She's got like little earrings attached to the end right here. If you see them. Those are cute. Okay, they're just those earrings. I don't want to lose anything else that's in here. Okay, I'm going to leave those on there. They're super cute. They'll go with my headband. Next, we have, it's kind of windy out here, so I don't really want to lose the backs of them. What is this? Oh, there we go. Oh, it's a necklace. With a, that's cute. With a little, oh, there's a wasp bunny. Bird on it. That is really cute. Ew. Don't swat at it. Don't swat at it. That's cute. And I'm saving this wrapping paper. She wrapped it all in spring and I love it. Next, I'm unwrapping something else. I'm trying to save this. Ooh, this is the little charm bracelet she sent me. And I sent her a best friend charm. I love the pearl one. That is super cute. And I love the little stoppers on the end. That you can stop it wherever you want to stop it and put different charms on here. But this is super cute. I'll have to get some. I'm trying to put it on without. There we go. Super cute. I love it, Beth. I really love it. I can now collect my charms and put them on here. It's super cute. Thank you, Beth. She's got so much stuff in here. Okay, there's nothing left in the box, so I can put all of this back in the box. So that way it don't go away. I don't want to. I saved my wrapping paper, so. Okay, next I have a little pink bag. Ooh, this is cute too. These are really cute. They're like little bracelets. And they're stackable, so you can like wear two on one arm. I don't want to break them. You can wear like those two on one arm. Or you can wear all of them on the same arm. That's really cute, Beth. I will definitely be wearing these. And they fit, and they're not loose or nothing. So I definitely love them. They go with my arms today. And everything's going to blow away. I hope everything don't blow away. Here, I'm going to put this box right there. And then she sent me this little package. Let's see. What is this? I don't want to lose it. Oh, I almost did. Okay, I got it. Ooh, these are pretty. That one's kind of westerny looking. It's a little ring. It's cute. And it fits. Cute. And she got me this one. It's cute too. It's kind of big, but I can wear it on my thumb. I don't have a thumb ring here, but I can wear it on my thumb. But thank you so, so much, Beth. And everybody go check out BethsSubLover. I'll make sure I leave a link to her down below. And this shirt's not inside out. It just looks like it's inside out. But I love everything that you got me. I will definitely have to try these two tees out that you got me. And I will wear the jewelry that you got me. You know, I love jewelry, and I will definitely wear those hair clippies. I love those hair clippies, and I'll be wearing those too. So then I can find some charms and collect. And I definitely love the stoppers. They're really cool. And I love the pearl. The pearl's probably my favorite. Super cute. Thank you so, so much, Beth. And I'll be wearing these earrings too. I don't want to lose everything, so I'm going to just put it all together so I can carry it in the house. I got two thumb rings on right now. I'll put this around my neck maybe. I have nails, so I have trouble with. I'll just take it in their house, because I always have my mom help me put my necklaces on, but it's super cute. Thank you so, so much, Beth. Go subscribe to her, subscribe to me, check out my channel, and thank you for watching Treasures at Tiffany's. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, go check out Beth's channel, and bye, YouTube.